Dynamic Maintenance was founded in 2003 by Grant and Danielle Meikle, servicing the industrial compressed air industry in Southland and Central Otago. They've evolved into the agricultural sales and service industry and is now based on the Lawnville-Riverton Highway with a large trade store and workshop. Due to their drive to give something back to the staff and community, Dynamic has evolved into a social enterprise.